with that, but you gotta love his bravado for doing it, boy. Pretty creative guy.
There's Hronek's shot. Oh, friendly fire. That caught Sundqvist as if he hasn't had enough injuries. He's hobbling badly to the red
line. Look out. Oh,
big hit. In
Boom.
Back of the net.
Jeez.
Oh, that.
Yeah.
And here comes a fight. It's Rasmussen along with Jack McBain.
McBain doing most of the hammer at this point. But he expected, oh, man, a nice landed right hand by Rasmussen. And my goodness, did Hronek ever get plowed over. Whoa. And it's obvious they were targeting him because of the way he's played so far this year. Holy mackerel. Watch this hit. This is Sundqvist in the faceoff getting hit first on the lower leg. And watch this hit here. Ay, ay, ay. He caught him vulnerable. Took advantage of it. Rasmussen didn't like it. McBain got most of the early fight and then one haymaker by number 27. Knocked him down. McBain, big kid too, doesn't mind going. Okay, so the slash by Rasmussen gets picked up and they'll be shorthanded because of it. I don't know, you know, we weren't watching where the puck was, whether if Hronek didn't touch that puck, it's an interference call. But we don't see on the replay we had whether he did or not.
Well, you saw Sundqvist making his way back to the Red Wing bench. That's good news. Didn't go to the roof. He was just down in the tunnel. Hronek seems to be okay. It looked like Hronek was...